Hello everyone, in today's video, I will share with you my experience in scuba diving class. Since beginner kami, ang kinuha namin ay open water diver course. Initially ay may orientation at nareceive mo na rin ang iyong online access. So we're given a task para basahin ang knowledge review at sagutan ng mga quiz before ang face-to-face class. So ayun, we're all settled. Let's go! Paddle time na! Our meetup location is in Katif. Kasama ko naman ngayon ang aking workmate at new buddy sa scuba diving, si Pastor Lilo. So ayun, dito na kami, meet and greet muna sa aming instructor, si Sir RJ. Let's go inside! So ayun, welcome to Divers Island Training Room, so catering PADI. So PADI means Professional Association of Diving Instructors. So during our discussion, we learned about the basics in scuba diving as well as the equipment. So now, let's see the pool. So ang pool na ito ay may lalim na 15 feet. So dito kami magpa-practice ng aming confined water dive. Kasama din namin dito ang aming new buddy, si Kuya Frank, nasa likod. So dito may another orientation kami para sa tamang paggamit ng equipment, pati na rin ng mga instrument, at maging pamilyar sa mga signals. So before wearing suit, exercise muna tayo. So time to wear the suit. Isuot na rin ang sapatos at ang weighing system, so belt type yan. So let's do the okay sign. Sa scuba diving, body system is very important and required for safety purposes. So now let's wear the compressed air tank together with the instrument. Let's begin, guys! Yahoo!
Dito pa lang nararamdaman mo, nagsasak na yung wetsuit mo, di ba?
So ito na yung first breathing experience namin. So number one rule in scuba diving is never hold your breath. Remember to breath normally. So hindi ko akalain na gagawin ko pala itong scuba diving dito sa Saudi. Akala ko mahirap, pero with assistance of our trainer, Buddy RJ, everything becomes smooth and easy. So thanks to Sir RJ and Master Dito. So salamat din sa aming videographer, si Sir Frank. So I am very excited for our seawater dive next time. So class done, pack up time na. Thank you for watching.